Tweezer people, as mentioned in the first video, the first feature for identifying the right tweezer for your application is the style. The style identifies the geometry of the tweezer tips, and the most common tweezer use the same international codification to detect exactly how the tip is made. Tweezer can be manufactured by different brands, made of different material, have different coatings, but if the tip style is identical, you will see by the naked eye that the tip shape and geometry is the same. So, let's have a look at this document and the tweezers on my desk. The most common style are represented. As you can see, for example, the 2A style is a round and flat tip, sometimes called the duckbill style. The most common version is the one in SA, stainless steel, anti-acid and anti-magnetic, but it can also be gold-plated, diamond-coated, teflon-coated, with ESD rubber or foam handle, epoxy-coated, with plastic or ceramic tips, even made with titanium, or the mini 2A. But the shape of the tip is always flat and rounded. And we can go on showing two other very common styles, the 5 and the 7. The 5 has straight, sharp, and extra fine tips, while the 7 has curved, very fine tips to grant the maximum visibility during the use. Some styles are used across every market and for hundreds of processes and applications, while other styles are mainly used in a certain market or even, sometimes, for a very few specific applications. Identifying the style that best suits the type of grabbing for your application and that allows to have the visibility needed in the process is extremely important, but not quite enough to understand which is the right tweezer for your application. In fact, the choice of the right material is as much critical as the style. We'll dig into that in the next video. Stay tuned.